14 people were hurt when a two-alarm fire burned through an apartment building in the Bronx early this morning. More than 100 firefighters responded to the three-story building on West 167th Street in the Highbridge Section just after 3 o'clock. It took more than 2 hours to bring the flames under control. At least 2 firefighters and 4 civilians were brought to local hospitals, but all those injured are expected to be okay.